Hello guys, we have a question here that says a battery consists of a variable number n of identical cells having internal resistance R each which have connected in series. The terminals of the battery are short circuited and the current I is measured. Which of the graphs, we have your options as in graphs, which of the graphs shows a correct relationship between I and n? Okay, so though the correct option is 3, okay, but why? Here I is equals to n a pi n r, okay, that is equals to e by r also, okay, because I is totally independent of n, hence it will remain constant. So our graph is 3. Thank you.